Ian Guyther of Cyprus on hold. Up next on ball for Buffalo Grove, Paul Judah. Morgan Seiler of South Lake on high ball. Up next on high ball for Cartersville Twisters will be Brody Malone. Matthew Randolph of Peak on floor exercise. Up next on floor exercise for technique will be Riley Luce. Lexi Verney of Oklahoma on rings. Coming up on rings for 52-80 will be